Let's bring you some breaking news now on the Mumbai rains, where three people have now died in rain-related incidents. Two among those were BMC officials who died on duty after they fell near Goregaon in Mumbai. Now, two were taken to the hospital, but they were declared brought dead. An inquiry is underway. One person was killed while he fell into the Mithi River while walking with his friends, is what we know. Let's go across now to my colleague Disha Shah, who joins us on the phone line with the details. So, Disha, now learning of the tragedy that unfolded for these three people, two of those BMC officials were killed in the line of duty.
That's right, Viren. Here we are talking about both the employees of the BMC staff. They died on Wednesday after falling in rainwater during heavy downpour at Goregaon, which is in the western suburbs of the city of Mumbai. In fact, this incident took place at Siddharth Nagar in Goregaon in the late last evening yesterday. And the deceased have been identified as Sardar Bagdi and Jagdish Parmar. They both were employees of the PS ward, which is Goregaon, of the BMC. In fact, they were rushed to the hospital where they were declared dead. They were put on duty in heavy downpour, adding, of course, further inquiry in the incident is currently underway as we speak. Meanwhile, another third incident took place in BKC, where a 24-year-old man fell in the Mithi River and drowned during heavy rain on Wednesday. This also happened late evening yesterday, is what we have been told. The incident took place at Bharat Nagar, which is adjacent to the Mithi River in the BKC area. So the deceased has been identified as Mohammed Shahrukh Rafiq Sheikh, and he fell in the river while walking with his two friends. He was rushed to the Baba Hospital, where he was declared dead before admission. However, police, BKC police station have registered an accidental death case in this entire matter. So yesterday we did see, considering we saw that there were non-stop continuous rainfall for almost 6 to 7 hours. So this led to the death of three people yesterday.
Right, Disha, thanks for joining us.